In Hollywood's golden age, studios owned everything from the actors to the theaters where the movies played, a system known as vertical integration,